We will continue to drive open and fair trade. So far, we have concluded new free trade agreements with Chile, with New Zealand, with Kenya. We should aim to complete deals with Australia, Mexico and Mercosur by the end of this year and soon thereafter with India and Indonesia. I think smart trade delivers good jobs and prosperity.